Chapter 5. This is the book of the generations of Adam. In the day that God created man, in the likeness of God made he him. Male and female created he them, and blessed them, and called their name Adam, in the day when they were created. And Adam lived 130 years, and begat a son in his own likeness, after his image, and called his name Seth. And the days of Adam after he had begotten Seth were 800 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And all the days that Adam lived were 930 years, and he died. And Seth lived 105 years, and begat Enos. And Seth lived after he begat Enos 807 years, and begat sons and daughters. And all the days of Seth were 912 years, and he died. And Enos lived 90 years, and begat Cainan. And Enos lived after he begat Cainan 815 years, and begat sons and daughters. And all the days of Enos were 905 years, and he died. And Cainan lived 70 years, and begat Mahalalel. And Cainan lived after he begat Mahalalel 840 years, and begat sons and daughters. And all the days of Cainan were 910 years, and he died. And Mahalalel lived 65 years, and begat Jared. And Mahalalel lived after he begat Jared 830 years, and begat sons and daughters. And all the days of Mahalalel were 895 years, and he died. And Jared lived 162 years, and he begat Enoch. And Jared lived after he begat Enoch 800 years, and begat sons and daughters. And all the days of Jared were 962 years, and he died. And Enoch lived 65 years, and begat Methuselah. And Enoch walked with God after he begat Methuselah 300 years, and begat sons and daughters, and all the days of Enoch were 365 years. And Enoch walked with God, and he was not, for God took him. And Methuselah lived 187 years, and begat Lamech. And Methuselah lived after he begat Lamech 782 years, and begat sons and daughters, and all the days of Methuselah were 969 years, and he died. And Lamech lived 182 years, and begat a son, and he called his name Noah, saying, This same shall comfort us concerning our work and toil of our hands, because of the ground which the Lord hath cursed. And Lamech lived after he begat Noah 595 years, and begat sons and daughters, and all the days of Lamech were 777 years, and he died. And Noah was 500 years old, and Noah begat Shem, Ham, and Japheth.